Christmas. As promised.
Well, it looks like the sound man's going to be fired tonight as well.
You hear me, that high-high man?
Oh. You hear, Mr. McMahon, a microphone? You don't call it anything.
Through it at all.
Well, as promised, last week we took out the trash. That's not some sort of bait-and-switch technique, not some sort of aberration. Last week, I fired Eric Bischoff's ass. And I can tell you this, Eric Bischoff is going to stay fired. Notwithstanding that, I'd like to thank Eric for his contributions and I'd like to wish he and his family a very Merry Christmas.
That was very sincere. He's a very warm man.
Now, of course, everyone's been asking me, Mr. McMahon, who's going to be named the new general manager of Raw? I have some suggestions on that matter. Matter of fact, a number of individuals come to mind who are eminently qualified. One might be my daughter, Stephanie McMahon.
Oh!
My son, Shane McMahon. It might be one of those individuals, it may not be. There was some guy knocking on my door all afternoon, trying to get in for an interview. The hell's his name, you want to be general manager? Theo Epstein? Then again, maybe not. Hell, if Ted Turner wants to get quote back in the wrestling business, it could be Ted himself. It could be one of you.
Whoa!
Just ribbing. It's not going to be one of you, I can tell you. But nonetheless, tonight, the interview process begins to determine the general manager of Raw. However, I can tell you, an individual has been assigned tonight to be the interim general manager for tonight. And that individual is thought of as a business icon. He's thought of as a creative genius and one handsome virile son of a bitch.
Uh-oh.
And that would be me, Vincent Kennedy McMahon.
I knew it!
So tonight I'm going to take up where Eric Bischoff left off when Eric named the Elimination Chamber to be the main event at New Year's Revolution. By the end of tonight, we will know every member, every individual who will qualify to be in that Elimination Chamber. Because we're going to begin with elimination matches here tonight.
Uh-oh, that could be great.
By the end of the night, all five individuals will have qualified to be in the chamber and face WWE Champion John Cena. And with that in mind, we will start with our very first qualifying match right now. And by the way, you will note, during this individual's entrance, you, the audience, will not be censored. Thank you very much. Have a good night.